we're walking back towards the entrance now. Little picnic area right there. I love those lights. Oh yeah, Ferris wheel. Ain't this cool?
Yeah.
Some kind of food place right here. Yeah, little concession stand. Looks like it's a concession stand. Ferris wheel with the roller coaster. Disney. Ooh, a little windy. Looks like an old haunted house right here. What this used to be. Oh yeah, look right here. Here was another ride. A little cart or something was attached to the end of it. Went around. Oh, one of those old cart rides right there.
Oh, sure.
Old haunted house.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah.
It really haunted now.
Yeah, it looks like it caught on fire. Oh, some people did? Yeah, go figure, huh? I think I saw a bumper car on the side here. Yeah, so I think this was his bumper cars. I think that's what it was. I think there's a bumper car on the side over there, but this is what this used to be. It's got the big thick walls, cushion here.
Yeah.
You got the spring.
Yeah, that's what it was.
bumper cars.
There's no cars in it.
What? Somebody over there?
It's a car just there.
Oh. I think that's the front right there.
Probably. Yeah.
That tall thing. Oh, okay. Here's the train tracks.
Yeah.
I have to walk around the backside, probably.
Well, you hope you follow the train, it'll take you all the way around.
Yeah. I don't think we want to walk through that way, though.
Oh.
I still think that haunted house is pretty cool. Yeah, this looks like this is where, see the poles here, one lined up to get on the train. That's what this is. Oh yeah. But this place is really nice back in this day. Like the old Ferris wheel there, that's pretty cool. Like a little gaming section here, you know, win prizes. What's that back there? Maybe an office. Old office building. Refrigerator there. That's what this was. Oh, arcade. I bet this was an arcade right here. Look at this. Oh yeah, all these old arcade games. Even goes around the corner towards the back. Don't know how much further back there it goes. Get out of your way.
I just realized I was shooting a long loading.
I think that's pretty cool. As Adam Wu, join me, shall you? Don't know what that old building is right there. Running as a kid, me first. Oh yeah, look at that skee ball. Oh yeah, coaster come in here. I don't know if you can see it, but you can see where it turns right there. Pretty cool. Guess you exited up there, entered here. Well, the exit is here, the entered up there. Man, are these the levers that they pulled? Ooh, big old wasp. I don't like wasps. You can see up there where the vegetation's starting to grow over the track. Yeah, the games right there. Ferris wheel. Let's go back down. I thought there was a log flume here where I have to check that out. Man, that's a big old motor for that roller coaster. Jump over. Those little sand men, you getting those like little potato sacks, whatever they are. What's there? It's a what?
They got the log cabin things, the ride.
Oh, is it?
You get the garden?
Yep.
The old wheat box in.
Oh, the old log line.
Yeah. What a plant.
Yeah, ain't that neat? Joyland. Y'all want to go further or y'all done? Yeah, Joyland. Oh, this used to be filled with water. You can kind of see the water line right there. I guess that's just, yeah, that's where they pump the water in. There was an old, like an old western town. Following the log flume. Pulleys and oak and everything else I'm probably getting. Getting pretty warm out here. It was about 90 when we pulled up. Right there's the entrance to it. Huh. This is a long one too. It's a long ride. Oh, nice and cool right through here. Little dip right here where everyone just goes down. Okay, I see where we're coming out now. Another little bridge. Some nice flip-flops. And this is where you go up. Another part of the park. The Cotton Candy Factory. With some old roller coasters right here. Ain't that neat? Hey, Mom. We can just walk around here. Huh? Must have been an old factory. Let's fix some stuff up. Poles and everything else. Gotta get me a new camera is what I need to do. Some more right there. A little steep. Yeah, be very careful. This must be the old western part. Oh, yeah. Is that where Adam the Woo sat and played the piano? Used to be maybe like an ice cream parlor. Big old refrigerator. I don't know if we're gonna squeeze through the front or not. Is you can see some like a little roadway. Oh yeah, this is like the old western part of the town. More buildings. fence. There's another building right there. You see the window. See the window right in there? Might be like a, I don't know if that's a train car. Yeah, it's a train car. That's what that is. See a bunch of asphalt still here. Oh, see the old wagon? Old wagon wheel there in the middle. Some kind of other building right there. This part's grown up bad. There's buildings behind all these trees, but it's where you can't even see them. Elvis Presley, Tina Turner. Ain't that cool? Ooh, don't even know. Town Square. Pretty neat. I think that's about it.
Yeah. We can cut right back to the creek
over
here.
No.
No, we got another way. We're going to circle around.
We found another way.
Alrighty. Glad we put on a lot of anti-tick mosquito repellent. We are done. Well, this is Joyland. Hope you enjoyed it. A little hot. Wouldn't come during the summer. Growing up too much. But during the winter times, fall been a lot better. Joyland. Take care.